Hey y'all, it's me, Kevvie. So BookTube Spin season is back upon us, which means I gotta give you another list. From the last BookTube Spin, I did read An Elderly Lady Heads Up to No Good. I did wind up reading three other books from my spin list though. Tipping the Velvet by Sarah Waters, The Album by Mary Roberts Rinehart, and The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. I'm going to be reusing a lot of the same books and focusing mostly on books I already have downloaded. There are still a few on here though, which I'd like to read but just haven't bought yet because the ebook hasn't gone on sale cheap enough. So if I land on one of those, that'll make me bite the bullet and get it. But for the most part, these are books I already have. All right, the first one is Atonement by Ian McEwan. I read this one, I believe, in college? I don't know. I read this at some point in school. I want to read it again. 2, The Vanishing Half by Brit Bennett. This is a retelling of Passing by Nella Larsen, one of my favorite reads of the year, so I would love to read this retelling. 3, The Parcel by Anosh, Irani. 4, Detransition Baby by Torrey Peters. I'm curious about reading this because it's like a trans story, but I've also heard it's very triggering and I'm nervous about it, so I'm probably only going to read it if I get required or obligated to. 5, The Silent Patient by Alex Michaelides. 6, The Broken Girls by Simone St. James. 7, The End of Temperance Dare by Wendy Webb. 8, The Girl on the Train by Paula Hawkins. 9, Love by Toni Morrison. 10, Raphael, Painter in Rome by Stephanie Storey. 11, The Color of Magic by Terry Pratchett. I've still yet to read any Discworld. I know people say don't start with the first one, it's not as good. I'd still like to start at the first one though because I want to get that grounding of the Discworld. 12, Space Opera by Catherynne and Velente. 13, The Haunted Lady by Mary Roberts Rinehart. 14, The State vs. Elinor Norton by Mary Roberts Rinehart. 15, The Red Lamp by Mary Roberts Rinehart. 16, Whose Body by Dorothy L. Sayers. 17, The Unexpected Mrs. Pollifax by Dorothy Gilman. 18, The Doll by Daphne du Maurier. 19, The Souls of Black Folk by W.E.B. Du Bois. And 20, The Narrative of Sojourner Truth by Sojourner Truth. So yeah, those are my 20 books for the BookTube Spin. Looking forward to seeing which one it lands on and what I'm gonna get to read. Are you doing the BookTube Spin this round? Let me know what you're hoping to read in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if it pleases and sparkles, I'll see you in the next video. Mwah!